plans. I wanna make sure every one of your dreams will stand. I wanna be a Broadway show on review. Why? So I can act out how God was when he made you.
What's up, pretty lady? You look good. Did you get my text message?
No. I didn't read your text. Was it an emergency?
I mean, not really. We needed some milk, but no biggie.
Okay. Shit. All right, I'll go back out and grab some.
Yo, it's just milk. I don't even drink the shit like that. It's just for Snickers in his bowl, you know he's a kitten.
I know, but I should have looked at my phone. Like, what the hell?
Yo, I can grab the milk. It's not a big deal, I promise you. So, like, what's up? Like, what's going on? Talk to me.
Nothing.
Help me, come on.
It's just, I can answer a phone call to an executive. I can respond in 39 seconds to a long, drawn-out email about immigration reform and how that's going to affect LA, but I can't even go buy fucking milk. I'm just annoyed.
So, this ain't about milk, because there's a bowl of milk over there.
No. No, Chris, it's not about milk. I don't know what I'm doing.
Shit, same here. I'm just trying to figure it out through life. We're talking about milk for 1 second, and then we're talking about, what are we talking about?
Me, Chris. We're talking about me.
Okay, so we're talking about you. What about you?
I'm annoyed.
Okay, I can clearly see that. So what are you annoyed about? I mean, let's take off this. Okay, I can clearly
see. Forget it. I don't want to have this conversation. I just need to go to sleep. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take my little black ass.
Okay, you know what? So in the future, when you have meltdowns and you talk over me, let me know so I won't be here for it.
First off, I don't know when they're gonna happen. It's not like I just planned them out, Christopher.
Right, you have a uterus. You know everything.
With no baby in it. So there goes that.
Well, that's happening, huh? Listen, you're my baby. It's just me and you against the world. So right now, you're enough.
I'm broken, aren't I? How could someone so smart be so broke?
How can someone so smart yet be so misinformed? It'll happen when it happens.
But I want it now.
Damn, you're so impatient. You're such a brat. You're trying to be God at the same time.
God is she.
Okay, I forgot. I'm dating a feminist. That's my girlfriend. But you can also create a baby by yourself, too, right?
If that would make me pregnant faster, then yeah, I'll create the baby all by myself.
So what am I here for, then? Bye, Keisha.
No.
Yo, show nigga no love.
You're here because...
Because what?
Because I need you. And I awkwardly love you. Even though
you love
I
me.
Had a complete meltdown over milk.
Okay. Well, do me one favor. Give me some space. All right. So, for this week, I need you to not take things so seriously. And if you're successful at that, we can work on having a baby.
So I can act.